Look at you, man. You out here talking about, I respect Kurt Angle. I respect these people. Not one word of respect for John Cena. Yo, man, you don't respect these people. You disrespecting these people. Yeah, white boy up in here lying to all of y'all. That's right, Brock. You ain't nothing but a big liar. No. You out here talking about your big WrestleMania match, watching footage of your shooting star press, spiked yourself, telling everybody, I got a serious concussion. Man, I watched that footage like 400 times, dog. There's no way you got a concussion. Brock, to get a concussion, you need a brain. Chill.
Careful, Cena. Talk about disrespecting.
Yo, chill. I'm just here to tell you, WrestleMania is over. You better focus on the new big thing. You know, I ain't never been nothing more to you than a one-hit wonder Vanilla Ice wannabe. There's a change in the air, Brock. There's a new one-hit wonder in town. Brock Lesnar. 'Cause in Backlash, you gonna find out that John Cena is bigger than Brock Lesnar. You're gonna find out that John Cena is bigger than these people. You're gonna find out John Cena is bigger than that WWE title. You're gonna find out
John Cena forgot about somebody. John Cena's gotta get through Chris Benoit tonight before he has a title. Will it be Cena or Benoit? They meet later on tonight.
Blindside attack on Benoit.
Well, you call a cheap shot. I call John Cena seizing the opportunity.